Hello everyone, my name is Dinesh Verma and I am from MB International School, Nayagaon. And today I will teach you class 7th subject max and chapter number 3, that is decimal. What is decimal? First of all, we discuss the definition of this decimal. What is decimal? Decimal are fraction whose denominator is 10, 100, 1000 and etc. Means decimal is the number or fraction whose denominator means the lower part of the fraction, is 10, 100 or 1000. For example, 2 upon 10, that is, and 6 upon 100, 7 upon 1000. Here the denominator is 10 and here the denominator is 100 and here the denominator is 1000. Now we convert, or we can write it, 2 upon 10 we can write is 0.2. You have to put a decimal after a one digit from the right. Now in this you have to write 6 upon 100 as 0.06, and you have to put a decimal after two digit. You have to put a decimal after two digit from right, and here you put a decimal after three digit from the right. Now this kind of number is known as decimal number. Hence the number in the decimal form is called a decimal number. Now later we will discuss decimal places. What is decimal places? For example, if when taking an example of 3.214, that is 3.214 is a number in a decimal form, the first part, the number before the decimal is known as whole part, and the number after a decimal is known as decimal part or a decimal place. The number of digit in a decimal number is known as the decimal place. Here the number of digit in a decimal number is 2.14, that is 1, 2, 3 number of digits are there, hence it is known as a decimal place. Now second, we have to discuss like and unlike decimal. What is like and unlike decimal? If the decimal number having same number of decimal places are known as a like decimal. For example, if I am taking 5.17 and 19.25, you have observed that here the digit after the decimal is 2 and here also the digit after a decimal is 2. The digit after the decimal is same, hence both the decimal number is a like decimal. Now after that we have discussed unlike decimal. What is unlike decimal? If the decimal number having different number of decimal places, agar decimal number mein decimal places different hongi, to wo number bhi kya hoga? Unlike decimal mein count hoga. For example, 12.5, 13.72 and 18.564. Here the decimal number in first is 1, in decimal second number is 2, and in third there are 3 decimal places. Hence the decimal places of all these decimal number are different, hence these are unlike decimal. Now how to convert a unlike decimal into a like decimal? Now look at the process, the conversion of unlike into a like decimal. Now taking an example, 2.3 and 13.721, here the decimal places of this number is 3 and the decimal places of this number is 1. Now the decimal places of both these numbers are different. Now we convert this 2.3 by putting a 2 decimal here. If we put the 2 decimals here, now the number of digit after the decimal is 3, and in 13.721 the number of decimal is also 3. Hence both these numbers are converting into a like decimal. Now what is the concept behind this? Adding 0 after the last digit of a decimal does not change the value of a decimal number. It means agar decimal number ke last digit pe agar aap numbers ya 0 add karte hain to us decimal number pe koi effect nahi padta ya koi change nahi hota. Hence we convert unlike decimal into like decimal by putting a 2 zero behind this. Thank you.